If you're looking for the best pet barrier, here's a list you must see. We made this list based on our personal preference and sorted it based on the features, prices, quality, durability, and reputation of the manufacturers and customer feedback. Also, we've included options for every type of customer. So let's get started. At the first position of our list, we have Bushwhacker Deluxe Dog Barrier. Kicking off our list is Bushwhacker, with their Deluxe Car Pet Barrier. Featuring a tough, scratch-resistant mesh, the barrier keeps dogs in the back without preventing airflow around the car. The mesh is reinforced by lightweight metal tubing, which holds the device firmly in place. It can be easily attached to the car via the front seat headrest and seat belt mount or frame. At 56 inches in length, the barrier is best suited for full-size sedans, trucks, and large SUV. If you're driving something a little smaller, Bushwhacker also offer a 50-inch model. Customers agree that even the most determined canines can work their way through this durable mesh, and we wholeheartedly recommend it for those creative escape artists. Moving on to the next at number 2, with Jumbl Pet's heavy-duty adjustable car dog barrier. This sturdy and adjustable pet barrier is the answer to a major conundrum that dog owners face on a daily basis. How to comfortably travel with their dog in tow but remain focused on the road. Made of high-quality steel wire, with a design that is perfect for almost every car out there, the Jumbl Pet Dog Barrier is sure to keep your pup safe in the cargo area and give you and your passengers a peace of mind. This dog barrier is made up of 3 panels. The main one is located in the middle while the smaller 2 are on the sides. The side panels happen to be adjustable, ensuring that it lives up to the promise of being a universal fit. Importantly, the barrier doesn't squeak and rattle while you drive as it stays tight to the headrest. The number 3 position is held by Walky Guard Adjustable Vehicle Barrier for Dogs. The next dog guard for car to earn a spot on our top list is Walky's Adjustable Barrier. This headrest-mounted barrier is constructed from high-quality powder-coated steel and features a telescopic design that allows it to fit virtually any car with just a little adjustment. It's quick and easy to assemble as no tools required, so even the first-time buyers should no issues installing it. For smaller dogs, who can slip through the gaps, Walky provide an optional mesh attachment to cover the bars. The quality steel is tough enough to stand up to dogs of any size, yet lightweight so as not to weigh down your car. Users say that the barrier is easy to both assemble and remove, as well as being strong and sturdy. The clever installation mechanism also spreads the weight of the bars evenly between the 2 headrests, unlike other spring-loaded models that put pressure on the floor and ceiling of a car and risk leaving marks. Next at number 4, we have Midwest Wire Mesh Universal SUV Car Barrier. Midwest Pet Gate for Cars is another product that has really impressed us. This model keeps dogs in the trunk area rather than the back seats, making it ideal for owners who drive a hatchback, self, or van. The simple but effective wire mesh design provides a strong and stable barrier between your pet and your passengers. With a black heat-coated finish that acts to cut glare, the barrier improves your visibility while driving. Beneath this surface, the mesh is made from durable wire, while the locking mechanism that holds the barrier in place is made from heavy-duty tubular steel. The barrier can adjust its width from 31 to 70 inches and vary its height from 31 to 50 inches, making it easy to fit into most vehicles. This flexible fit renders it easy to install and remove. Simply adjust the width and height so that it becomes wedged against the roof and floor of the car. The number 5 position is held by High Road Mesh Dog Car Barrier. The next pet barrier for cars to earn itself a spot on our list is High Road's Compact and Functional Mesh Frame Cover. Sturdy, secure, and easy to set up, this is one of the best pet barriers for persistent escape artists. Because it features see-through mesh, the barrier blocks the front seats without blocking the view, improving your visibility and allowing your dog to see you from the back, reducing stress associated with riding. The mesh barrier is supported by a sturdy metal top panel that won't buckle or fold under the pressure of excitable paws. Around the barrier's perimeter, a durable steel frame coated with protective foam bumpers provides additional stability. The whole pet barrier is scratch and chew resistant and can be positioned at various heights on the seat back by connecting to the headrest with adjustable straps. The number 6 position is dominated by DYKESON Dog Car Net Barrier. The DYKESON Dog Car Barrier is a comfortable, space-saving barrier choice for active puppy parents. By using a soft mesh barrier, you save yourself the hassle of setting up and taking down a cage on a regular basis, as well as saving yourself the trouble of storage. Where cage barriers can be more hard-wearing, they are also bulky and can take up quite a bit of space. Whereas this design folds down nice and small and can be stored in the glove box. This is also multifunctional design, with the dual layered mesh acting as a storage space for loose items that like to roll around, such as bottles, snacks, and CD. The ideal storage for road trip, with easy access to your belongings without taking up any football space. It is made from a durable mesh that can be stretched to fit a wide range of vehicles. The DYKESON Dog Car Barrier is also quick and easy to install, without the need of any tools, simply the hooks and instructions provided. Moving on to the next at number 7 with PetSafe Happy Ride Tubular Metal Dog Barrier. PetSafe have made our list thanks to their sturdy and easy to use solid pet vehicle barrier. This durably designed gate keeps energetic dogs contained in the trunk, so you can focus on the road. Its adjustable setup can easily be expanded from 32 to 49 inches in height and 33 to 57 inches in width, allowing it to fit virtually any vehicle, including crossovers and SUV. Conveniently, sections of the bars can be removed using Solvit's unique connect clamps for quick access to the cargo area without having to remove the entire device. The barrier is easily fitted by being wedged into place between your car's floor and roof, while the tubberized caps on the top and bottom of the installation reduce ratting as you drive, prevent slippage, and help reduce the marks on your car's upholstery. The number 8 position is held by STARROAD-Tim Car Pet Barrier. For short journeys when your pooch is in the back of your car and you need to keep them out of the driving seat, this easy-to-fit mesh car dog barrier works a treat. Designed to fit most cars, the premise is simple but effective. A strong block mat that hangs securely between the two front seats to create a clear barrier to keep your pooch out of the way. The net is secured using four hooks you attach to the sides of your front car seats and headrest poles, and it stretches across the console gap. The mesh barrier is also pet safe, with an outer bungee cord covered with a protective layer so as to not hurt or catch on your dog's mouth or claws. Plus, as the mesh is double layered, it can also be used as a pocket for mobile phones or water bottles. Lightweight and easy to store when not in use, this is a handy pet gadget to have in your car when you need to be focused and your car-loving canine safely secured behind you. Next at number 9, we have Reese Adjustable Pet Car Barrier. Our next pet cargo barrier is ideal for larger vehicles. Its adjustable floor-to-ceiling bars can be extended to a maximum of 45 inches in height, while the side bars can slide to a width of 65 inches. The padded braces on the top and bottom of the bars minimize marking to your car's interior and help it grip properly, reducing noise during use. It's easy to install behind the back seats of most cars, separating the cargo space and any canine passengers riding back there from you and your human occupants. The strategically placed bars ensure maximum visibility in the rearview mirror, without allowing playful pooches to squeeze through. Importantly, the barrier doesn't budge once set up, making it the best option for pet parents on a budget. Finally, the number 10 position is dominated by Bushwhacker Cargo Area Dog Barrier. If you're looking for an alternative to wired pet barriers, we recommend this mesh gate by Bushwhacker as it can definitely hold its own against the pressure of persistent pooches. Its scratch and tear-resistant screen leaves no room for pets to wiggle through while the car is in motion or otherwise. At the core of this pet barrier's design is a metal piping that holds everything in place. So, no matter how large or tiny your pet is, they literally have no choice but to stay in their designated area. Since this is a mesh screen, there's plenty of air circulation for your pup to be comfortable during those long rides. The fact that it is incredibly easy to install wins an extra point for this functional pet screen. That's all for today. We upload pet product review videos every single day. So, don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell icon for the upcoming video notification.